with our common initiative, the three countries, Greece, Cyprus and Bulgaria, we are stating the obvious. There can be no European response to the migration issue without properly addressing the challenges in the Eastern Mediterranean route, the route that produces the biggest number of arrivals in the most vulnerable geopolitical neighborhood of the European Union. And not enough has happened in addressing the challenges in that route until now. We have proposed concrete measures. We have that we hope our counterparts will endorse in the European Commission. A relocation mechanism for the countries of the Eastern Mediterranean, which are experiencing a disproportionate burden regarding the flows. Finally, it's about time, secondly, to move to a truly European mechanism of returns. Member states themselves have not and will not be able to have effective policies of returns in the absence of a European mechanism of returns. And more allocation of resources and support to all the countries affected. We have discussed all these issues thoroughly in the past months, but the Eastern Mediterranean is the key in solving the problem of migration. Just to give you an indication, just the flows to Cyprus in the first months of 2019, if Cyprus was a country of 50 million people, the equivalent would have been 500,000 people of arrivals, fresh arrivals in 2019. We have about 1% per year, equivalent to our population, people arriving to Cyprus are requesting for asylum. You understand that this situation is unsustainable and a European solution must be found. Thank you.